Hello, good evening all. Once again, this is Phoebe. It's a lovely Saturday and I'm very excited. Very, very excited. Did so well today. So I'm making a whole chicken in the electric skillet for my kids to eat with chips and some ketchup and salad. So as you can see, I had to preheat my electric skillet. This is Salad Master electric skillet, or other people call it Bad Boy. You know, you preheat the electric skillet for 230 degrees. You leave it for like 5 minutes or even less because it works so well. I dumped my chicken in here. It's been here for like 15 minutes now, you know, and for 40 minutes, your whole chicken will be ready. So I'm frying the chicken. So what we do is we fry the chicken without oil, especially because I'm from Nigeria. We love fried chicken, fried meat, fried fish. So I'm frying my chicken without oil. And after that, I'm going to put some mushrooms on it. So we can also eat the mushrooms, because when you fry and you add your mushroom tastes better. So as you can see, it has a timer, so I already timed it, so we have about 30 minutes more, but that should be like 25 minutes more because I didn't set the time after I put the chicken. So as you can see, this is the whole chicken. It was spiced with soya sauce, some red chilies, you know, some chicken cubes. And now I'm using my Salad Master again to make my pepper soup. I don't know, for some of you who are foreigners, pepper soup is like a soup, but it's made with meat instead of only meat. So what I have here, I have all the cow intestines, all everything that's in the cow tummy. We chop it in bits. And I'm making it with my four quart. I can't remember how it's called. I'm sorry, I'm as imperfect as you get. So the pepper soup is for me because I'm doing a diet, and the chicken is for the kids, and they will have it with some fries. So all I'm trying to say is I'm just going to cover it up. Denise, I'm just going to cover the chicken up. I'll cover it sideways for it to fry. And in the next 5 minutes, I will have to flip it over and cover it out. You don't have to cover it fully if you want it to fry. But if you want it to cook, then you have to cover it fully. So, thanks all for watching my video. And I look forward to making more of those videos with you. Once again, this is Salad Master. It's a very good cookware. If you can afford it, make hay while the sun is still shining. Okay, love you all. Bye.